brakes, and hey! That is it.
Good morning, honored veterans, honorable guests, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Chris Simmons, president of Salt Spring Island Branch, Salt Spring Island Law Committee, Legion Branch 92. Today we join Canadian communities worldwide to pay homage to those who have served at home and abroad in war and peace, to observe a moment of silence to mark the sacrifice of many, of so many who gave their tomorrows for our todays. We reflect and remember. We will now sing O Canada.
Thank you.
2 minutes silence, we will have personal remembrances, and in particular those veterans and legal members of Salt Spring who passed on since we last gathered here. Philip Reginald Barnard, Lynn Forsyth Brand, Margaret Gottlieb Chalmers, Georgina McManus Sherrill, Patrick Dermot Crofton, Gordon English, Thomas Joseph Brundy, Jack Charles Allen, Agnes Joyce Harrison, Evelyn John, Irene Alice Brown Godwin Johnson, Robert Henry Kirkpatrick, Mary Frances Kirkpatrick, Donald Stephen Lazell, Michael John Lorin, Howard John Edwin Mills, Mickey Lizakinikin, Robert O'Neill, Leslie Clifford Price, Diane Evelyn Setterfield, Elizabeth Simpos, Donald Edward Small, Mary Doreen Small, Walter George Stamba, William Heron Wilson, Terence Layard, Wolf Milner, Frank Worsley, Veronica Minitsky. Last post.